to my own kin, I have become an outcast, a stranger to the children of my mother. Zeal for your house consumes me, and taunts against you fall on me.
Answer me, O Lord, in your great mercy, answer me.